In this video, you're going to learn how to turn on or off subtitles or closed captions within Disney Plus. So here we are within Disney Plus. This is going to work for if you're watching it on your TV, on a computer, or on your mobile device. Go ahead and launch or open up a show or movie that you want to watch. Once it begins playing, you need to go ahead and in the upper right-hand corner, you'll see the little dialog box here that says Settings. If you click into Settings here, you now will see where you see Audio. That's going to be the audio language that it's in. But then you see Subtitles are naturally turned off. If we want to turn those on, we just go here, click on the language that we want the subtitles to be in, make sure that checkbox is next to it there, and then just click off or tap off somewhere or hit Menu on your TV. Close the settings, and now when you play that, you're going to see that the closed captions are going to be here at the very bottom. I'm pulling up my iPhone right now to show you what it looks like when you're watching on a mobile device. It's basically the same little settings icon at the very top here. You just click or tap into it, go into subtitles, turn them on or off with the language of your choice, and then go ahead and close the settings and just remember how to get back to it when you want to turn the subtitles off. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you have any further questions, put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.